Talk to me about this fight tonight.
We just did what we normally do. I just prepare to fight and do what I do with the support of my friends, family, my team. What else can I ask?
Well, you seem to train hard. You sat down on those shots, ripped some vicious uppercuts. Well, what's next for you?
We're just going to keep working and see what God got planned for us.
All right, you're looking sweet. Anyone that you have to thank tonight?
Yep. I want to thank everybody for coming out. As always, my gym family, Detroit always. And I want to say a special thanks to my girl. You know, it's hard to live with a boxer. Matter of fact, Addie, can you come up here, please?
Good.